Hi everyone, it's Laura here with the University of Minnesota Extension, and today we're talking about fertilizer. So there are two main types of fertilizer that you're going to see at the garden center. One of them is a soluble fertilizer, which means it dissolves in water, and the other is a slow-release fertilizer. And these are usually little pellets that slowly release fertilizer and nutrients over time. Almost always, the soluble fertilizer is going to be dyed blue, and it's a really fine grain. So this goes really quick. You put in the number of scoops it says on the package into your watering can or your watering vessel, and then you let it dissolve and you simply water your plants. The insoluble, those slow release fertilizers, are much bigger pelleted shapes, and then those you just usually sprinkle around the base around your plants, and every time you water it slowly releases more nutrients over time. So you might wonder which one's the best one to use. Well, it's really up to you and how you want to fertilize your plants. And if you're going to be watering quite frequently and regularly, maybe you're going to want to use a soluble fertilizer. I personally use a soluble fertilizers when I start noticing nutrient deficiencies. So that's when I see yellowing of the leaves that I know is not from sunburned or something else. So I'll use this because it's kind of like that quick shot of nutrients for the plants. But I almost always put an insoluble fertilizer around most of my transplants just so that they're slowly being fed over time and I don't have to worry about them too much. For more information, check out our UMN Extension webpage.